with robotic arm on the space shuttle. We've done it with direct launch of modules.
Prepare for light speed.
We'll be right back.